I've spoken with the survivors you rescued. You should hear the stories they tell. They were starved, tortured, made to fight in the pits. The Bloodborne thought he could corrupt them. We should have killed that monster when we had the chance.
Then your people would still be in cages. Where is the justice in that?
Don't talk to me about justice, Elf. I want justice for my wife and son. I want the Bloodborne's head on a spike, and Elentir is going to get it for me.
You're mad.
What if I am? You want my help to get Red Axe? You want me to help you save your precious empire? Then bring me the Bloodborne's head.
You're a fool, Gorchev. Attacking the fighting pits again would be suicide.
There is another way. I know how we can draw the Bloodborne out and deal with him alone.
How?
There is a part of the city near the fighting pits where the Bloodborne has piled the skulls of his victims as offerings to Khorne. If you were to destroy them, he would have to challenge you himself or suffer the wrath of his god.
So be it, human. You shall have your revenge. But mark me, it will bring you no peace.
You were lucky to escape me last time, weakling. Now you will pay for what you've done. Blood for the Blood God!
Well, is it done?
As you commanded. The Bloodborne is dead.
Show me! I want to see the monster's face for myself!
Oh, no, no! This can't be! You've made a mistake, Alentir! A terrible, terrible mistake!
I made no mistake, human. You demanded the Bloodborne's head, and here it is!
It can't be. That's Arcady. That's my son.
What?
Isn't it obvious? Red Axe's men captured him and took him to the fighting pits. There, his bloodlust consumed him, and he became a servant of Khorne.
You see, Leonid Gorchev? Even those who have the most reason to hate the Chaos Gods can still fall under their sway. Beware, lest you suffer the same fate.
Enough, for pity's sake! You've said your piece. Now leave me to my grief. Urson's teeth! Leave me alone! Can't you see I'm in mourning?
I have no time for your grief, human. You brought this on yourself. I have done everything you required of me. Now you must do your part. Tell me how to get to Red Axe.
Have you learned nothing since you got here? Prague is cursed! If you go after Red Axe, you'll end up just like Arcady!
We Azur have been fighting the forces of chaos for millennia, human. We do not yield to their temptations. Now tell me, how do I get into the Tower of Skulls?
I told you before, you can't. You'll have to draw a Red Axe out, just like you did to the Bloodborne.
How?
How else? Othgrim Red Axe is a champion of Khorne. If you were to challenge him to single combat, he would have to accept, or else his warriors would think him weak.
That's it? Just go to the tower and challenge Red Axe to a duel?
If you could make it there without getting cut to pieces, you'd be fighting cultists and worse every step of the way!
Of course. Anything else I need to know?
Just this. The challenge requires an offering. The skull of a mighty foe, to join the others piled upon the shrine. Take this. Give my son's death meaning, and drive these...
Even in death, you are beneath me. My magic is not ready yet. How dare you? You abomination! My life does not deserve such a sacrifice. Dare you, you abomination! Look upon the skull of the Bloodborn and bear witness. Before the gods, I challenge Uthgrim Redax to a fight to the death. Let him come forth and answer, or be cursed as a coward forevermore.
Pathetic wretch, you dare challenge the might of Khorne. Destroy him. Rip him apart. The warrior who brings me his head will bask in the glory of the Blood God.
What is this? Gorchev said Redax would have to accept the challenge.
You are a wizard, young prince. He does not believe you worthy. You are going to have to convince him.
And how shall I manage that?
Kill as many of his followers as you can. The longer you survive, the weaker Redax will appear to his warband. Eventually, he'll have to face you himself.
Fool! You cannot triumph here. Khorne revels in the slaughter. Every death is an offering to the Blood God. You sow the whirlwind, mortal. Soon you will know its fury.
life does not deserve such a sacrifice.
Thank you.
I should conserve my energy. My spells need more power. Red Axe has fled.
How can this be? A champion of Kor never runs from battle.
Not unless there was a chance to strike an even greater blow against his enemies.
What do you mean?
The death of so many powerful warriors would make a mighty offering to Korn. Red Axe could use their souls to summon a bloodthirster into the physical realm.
A demon?
A greater demon. The mightiest of those that serve Korn. A bloodthirster is savagery incarnate. If it isn't stopped, it will slaughter everything for miles. No one in Kislev will be safe.
I understand, High Lore Master. How do I find Red Axe?
Leave it to me. I can guide you there, using your waystone. The gods go with you, young prince. If Red Axe summons the bloodthirster, you must stop it at all costs.